What's up? This is Hazmatt with your Dish Bitter from Cleveland. You know, some of these pop culture trends of 2019 get on my nerves. Remember Momo? That little ugly urban myth chick that would show up on your kids' YouTube videos to make them hurt themselves? Yeah, Momo was stupid. Not to be confused with Jomo, the joy of missing out. Like, hey, did you go to Donald Trump's 4th of July rain on my parade? Nah, I missed out. Oh, joy. And what's up with these extreme gender reveals? A big blue bomb blows up my entire backyard because it's a boy? Oh, joy. Remember that egg pic that got 53 million likes? But not by me, because I don't like eggs. CBD oil has taken the place of Frank's Red Hot Sauce because they put that on everything. Flip phones are back, really? Flip phones, like the Flintstones, that's some modern Stone Age crap. The only pop culture trend that you should be following in 2019 is the Cleveland Browns. That's not a joke. This has been Hazmatt with your Dish Minute from Cleveland.